That people have been lighting as offerings.
And here we have souvenir shop.
Here we have a church bench.
Another one over here. And here is a big painting, and in Latin it says, "Read the Bible and you'll be smart forever."
Here we have door to toilet.
And here we have a door outside. Let's have a countdown from three.
Three, two, one, go!
Welcome back, my child.
I see, but now.
Oh, again.
I had to come again.
Oh, tell your father, George Paul Dallas.
It is just so soothing to tell you my things for since the last 20 years it's been.
Yes.
Yes.
I'll add it to the book.
Yes. Thank you. So, I met this cow.
A cow?
A cow.
Oh, we're into that again.
Again. I know, I promised it last January that I wanted this again, but it's so smooth, like, and fluffy. I took him home.
You took him home. Yeah, cows are cattle, they're not pets.
They almost fit
God
my
made
bag.
Them for eat.
You know what? I'll take this postcard.
Yes.
And also this magnet.
Oh, this magnet of Christ our Savior.
Yes.
We have bigger ones, you know.
I thought small for the first time. Yeah.
Do you want a stamp?
Yes, I want a stamp.
We have a special set with all the saints.
which
is your favorite saint?
Well, Jesus.
You know, the zoo is still looking for that missing orangutan.
Good morning, Birch.
Did you sell it in?
Holy moly!
Yes.
Christ again?
The Christ magnet is a big hit.
I always sell a lot of those.
You're so talented, Birch. Selling things.
I learned everything from you guys.
So, Father, I'm the cleaning lady today. Can I wash the crystal a bit? It sounds a bit dusty.
Yeah, I think we still have some holy water in the back.
So, what can we
Have you maybe something for me?
We have something for you.
Well, something special, I think.
Something special.
Yeah. So, what is it?
It was delivered this morning.
I read a new passage today, and it's brilliant. I've never read anything like it before, and I needed to come here and share it with you immediately. Like, I discovered parts in the Bible that I didn't even know existed.
Is it about the cows?
Yes, yes, and that's why I ran here, because I thought you need to know.
Yeah,
you need to
know. It might be my favorite part.
Exactly. And then the cow spoke to God and said, moo!
I knew it!
And God knew what he meant. And he said, I'll fix it for you right away. And that's how the grass descended from the heavens to the earth for the cows to eat. And the cow then again spoke, moo! And was satisfied forever.
Bert? Yes. Holy cow.
Bert, this means something that you read this and we met here in the church. You're also destined to take care of the cows.
Sorry, but what is it? This is a book about cows? What the hell?
It has other things in it too. There is also a guy with a slingshot.
I thought it could be something special for me, not the cows.
Did you look at the back page?
The back page is the best.
It's the end. Bert,
yes.
I think people have misunderstood the Bible. I think so.
I have an idea.
Talk to Father.
Tell me all about it.
I think this is all wrong. This church should be entitled for the cows.
Oh my God! It was a metaphor all this time.
Exactly.
Yes.
That's why there's so much grass on that painting. It was meant for the cows.
Yes. And the grass is the church.
Yes.
And yes.
And the cows should come in and finally eat the church. And then they would have
it. I mean, it all makes sense. And how did we not see it before that the grass is a metaphor for the church?
And then they would digest it and the cows would be the church.
I saw a few right outside.
Let's fetch them.
Yes. We've been overhearing a lot of things when we work in the shop. Mm-hmm. I don't think people get it anymore.
And they say Jesus was one of the saints. What are you telling them?
Can I worry? I'm trying to take the church in a new direction.
A new direction?
Let me put this holy water down. Anyway, look, I got this from the paddock next door. That's our holy water. What the cows drink.
Oh my God. I mean, so.
Are we not but God's cows? Yes, but we are his flock, we are his cattle.
We're his children.
Yes. What would you used to be?
Bert, can I see you in the souvenir shop?
Yes, Lord, I hear you. Please.
I have to do something about it. This cannot go on.
No.
I think we have to kill the priest.
Yes, as you wish, Father.
That's an interesting way. Why you like me?
The only way.
I think so. Okay, then.
All right, there you go. Come on. Can you push it from the other side? Come on. Yes, there you go, Berta. I call her Berta.
Oh, that's a beautiful thing.
I got all that dirt in my church.
Oh.
I just cleaned.
Oh, I'm so... These are holy animals.
Yeah.
They're clean. We just don't see it.
We finally understood the Bible. All right, Berta, now you go and eat.
How are you going to do it? Did you think it through? The holy water. You're going to poison it. That's brilliant.
in the souvenir.
Maybe it should be stimulated with some prayer or something. Maybe we should
get the cross.
With the cross, we get the cross. We have to say something like, "Let the power of Jesus enter your body," or something.
Okay, let's say it for three. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Let the body of Christ enter your body.
Here's some holy water.
Let's try again. Let
the body of Christ enter your body. It's starting to move.
What did you do? Did you taste it?
Yes! Oh, holy spirit! I know! Why?
I know!
Where are the bullstamps?
Oh, holy Bartholomew, holy Lord Jesus, and holy Philomino.
How do you feel?
Excellent, we have a cow. Brilliant. I love it. So this is the one that you told me about?
Yes.
Very good. All right. Now, you can't keep it for yourself.
Keep it together. Keep it together. Yes.
I'm dying, Bert.
Yes. The cow can help.
Yes.
Come.
Bring the cow.
I will do it then.
Yes.
I will do it.
Finish my work, Bert.
Talk to the cow. Talk to the cow.
Tell the cow.
This is a sign.
It's okay, she will go to heaven, right?
To God, yes.
Father!
For me.
Thank you very much.
We prepare it for you. Yes.
It's my first time in church, so I didn't expect cow here.
I'm gonna see if there's another cow to bring.
Take pictures of the cow, that's very disrespectful.
This is the cow.
The cow.
Yeah.
The cow. Oh my.
The first one.
Oh my. What should we do?
Don't touch, please. Don't touch. Just look.
Respect the cow. It's there to be respected and to eventually be eaten.
Is it a good sign now? I don't know.
Do you feel the cow?
I don't know.
The cow.
I won't.
Let me hear it.
I want to hear the voice of cow gods.
Come further up. Yes. Yes, come. Yes, walk like the cow.
Yes. A miracle has been done.
Take holy water. Drink. Drink, my son, of the holy water.
Oh my God! I think this is the return of Jesus!
This is our second cow, he's turning into a cow!
Jesus? Is it you? I think it's him!
He's back!
He's back!
Cow form!
Jesus! Tell us what we should do and we will follow you! I think he wants us to drink the holy water!
Yes.
Should we do?
Father, I didn't believe it at first. Please, show me and I will follow.
All right. Drink of the water, like the cow.